have a man who is going to ask a very special woman friend of his a very big and important once-in-a-lifetime question. Come on in, come on out, come on.
Sure. I'll start, I'd ask, while we've got a few witnesses, you know, one or two hanging around. Will you marry me?
Yeah! That is beautiful.
Easy enough, huh? Come on. All right, come on, you guys. Is there anybody else, huh? Come on. Now's the time. I'm going to ask what should be an easy question that should have a really... You guys would know what the real answer should be, but I'm going to ask a question, and you're going to respond in a very sort of cynical, very sort of selfish, sort of pitiful way, all right? So how about we'll try it. You guys will respond, okay? You could blow up the world with the flick of a switch. Would you do it? All right, so yeah, it's yeah. Come on, you guys, you really gotta, this is the time, come on. And if you could make everybody poor, just so you could be rich, would you do it? And if you could watch everybody work while you just lay on your back, would you do it? And this next one, I mean, we all really know that it is much better to give love than to get it. That's where the true reward is in giving it. But since we're being petty and we're being selfish, we'll say, and if you could take all the love without giving any back, would you do it? And so we cannot know ourselves or what we'd really do with all your power, with all your power, with all your power. What would you do with all your power? With all your power? With all your power? What would you do? If you could make your own money and then give it to everybody, would you do it?
No.
And if you knew all the answers and could give it to the masses, would you do it? No. Are you crazy? It's a very dangerous thing to do exactly what you want because you cannot know yourself. What you'd really do with all your power, with all your power, with all your power, what would you do? With all your power, with all It's just a delusion.